Right, good morning, boys and girls. It's your favourite time of the week, which says more about you than it does me, I'll be quite honest. We are home today to Amesbury. Memories of Amesbury. We played there once. It was about 40 degrees. The players came off throwing up, and yeah, that was not a fun day. Oh, I went on a date that night, and that went as well as the football. We lost 3-0, and I never scored either. Right, you know the first stop. Let's crack on. Right then, we got a Cherry Coca Standard, one of those gold bars. They're amazing, honestly, so good. A can of Rio, because it is the best drink in the world. And some Fosters for our uncultured YouTube friends who are coming along today because they don't know what real beer is. And a charitable donation, which we will see what it does. Right, first time on a Saturday in weeks. Charitable donation was not a bust. 15 whole quid. Yeah, there's a bunch of chavs. She's come out in her dressing gown. Proper pikey skills, that. Right, I need to go to Mike Fry's house to pick up the kit. Otherwise, you'll be playing in your pants today. Erotic. Right, new feature, it's a view from the dugout. There it is, post in the way, love it.
Right, bit of a ground tour. There it is, Matt's home.
Stevie Tubbs doing the goals. The bloke's a bit of an unsung hero around there. He's always down here for nothing, finding footballs and fixing stuff. Let's be honest, I'm only filming it because we want to see the ladder topple over. 3, 2, 1. No, not to be. Well, here we are, boys and girls. We're at the pub. Well, we are at the pub. It's not just a hedge. Yeah, win or lose, we're on the booze. That's the main thing. Another loss today. I'll summarise it later on. It's clearly disappointing for everyone, but... there you go. We did score a worldie own goal today, though, for our goal, which was quite something. Anyway, let's crack on with a pint just to try and take the edge off the disappointment. See you in a bit.
I think it's Ash, was it? Maybe.
Maybe, yeah. John, any message for Sam Danvers?
Come back, Sam.
And?
I told you so.
Stuart, any message for Sam?
Oh, fuck off, Sam.
You said you hope he does his ACL and he's out for the season. And we won't treat you either. Isn't that right?
Could be.
Here we are, boys and girls, the pure drop for the Saturday night disco. We're here with Sam Danvers. There he is. Hopefully, he wants to discuss his 5-1 loss today. That'll be terrific. The grass isn't always greener, as John Hannah once said. Here he is. Danvers, how did you get on today, mate, at your new club?
I don't want to talk about it.
5-1?
Yeah, and I was awful as well.
Was so. The second goal your fault?
Yes, it was.
As John Hannah says, is the grass not always greener?
Well, they all lost again, didn't they? So.
Don't give me that. 5-1, fucking hell, what a hammering.
And you're going to get battered even next week by the same team?
Yeah, well, we'll see. Mm. Well done, great move, Danvers, well done.
Cheers,
oh, actually, if I move like that, you're actually wearing a Verwood badge. Once a potter, always a potter. Danvers the snake, unbelievable. And Rob?
Subkeeper. Yeah, baby.
AKA the chubby chaser.
Yes.
Right, boys and girls. Fern down on a Saturday night. Almost said Friday night. A little trip to Dom's. I could do with a pizza. It's proper happening here. Look at this. Buzzing. It's going off. At the start of the video, I mentioned that Amesbury away held a special place in my heart for going on that date, and for old time's sake I messaged her tonight to see how she's getting on. YOLO. Yeah, no, she's all right. She messaged me back. Never did find out if she had a hairy growler. I'd still like to find out, just for the amount of effort I put into it. Right, let's get a pizza. Well, there it is, boys and girls, the end of another video. The most famous garage on TikTok. It features a lot. So yeah, we lost 2-1 today, disappointment, but there are like green shoots of recovery. Like, I honestly believe that we will come good. It's just riding out this little bit of a storm until we get used to the new methods and what have you. So yeah, it's frustrating, but stick with it, we'll be all right, I'm certain of it. So yeah, Saturday is always my favourite day of the week. It's class, like, you boys make it. We had gold diggers down today, absolute fucking quality, the pair of them. They're so good at what they do. If you don't subscribe to them, have a look, because every week they cover Wessex videos and they do it very, very well. So there, that's that. I'm going to get on, have my pizza. I need to fix my headlight because that's not working, the other side. Ah, there's my cat, little Nelson. Special guest appearance from Nelson. Anyway, that'll do it. Thanks for watching. Cheerio, my lovelies. Stay safe, stay sexy. And until next time, up the Potters and up my little cat. Go on, Nelson. Right, see you in a bit.